You don't even need any more motivation, but if you did, like, it's such a big motivator. Like, Tracey's been so passionate for this team. She's actually put her life into netball. My first World Cup, she was there playing. We were teammates in that one, so it'd be really nice for her to have a great send-off in a home World Cup.